Taking a look at our 1979 Mercedes-Benz 450 SL. We'll go ahead with lights and signals. Parking lights. Corner light is out. Now with headlights. High beams. Now the passenger side. You can see reverse lights and the parking brake does work. And now brake lights. Taking a look around the interior. See that driver's side window? Goes down and up. Passenger side does not go down or up. Small tear. Windshield wipers. Our tachometer. Our temperature, oil pressure, fuel level. Radio does not seem to work. AC blows, but is not cool. System needs a recharge more than likely, which our service center can do. Go ahead and show the car moving. have it. Taking a look through the interior. The leather, a little hardened and faded. Taking a look under the hood. Alternator. Distributor cap. Power steering pump. Master cylinder and brake booster. There we have it.